guys, Okoboji Market Update, and we're going to take a step back in time, Robin.
Yes, we are.
We're going to go back about 3 years, about January 4th, 2021.
Yep.
In what we call the unicorn years.
Yes.
So, if you weren't around here then, got some interesting stuff here. So, we're back at the, we're at the dry dock, January 4th, 2021. We've done a lot of market update videos, Rob. We're very fortunate to get into a lot of businesses. We thank those businesses so much and all the people that have joined us and helped out. So, once again, we do this free of charge. It's just something that we kind of like to benefit the community.
Yeah, we want to highlight you.
Yeah, and help buyers and sellers, you know, kind of help you educate. And of course, maybe there's just a touch of entertainment in there.
Just a little bit.
Check out a little bit about it and we may stop and discuss a little bit. So here we go.
Tell you what, Rob Hinn, what do you say?
Cheers to the Bloody Marys.
I tell you, dry dock Bloody Marys. I can't even tell you, Rob, when I started coming here. But winter games years and years ago, it used to be just absolutely, you couldn't move in here.
Couldn't
do a thing in here. Of course, the ice was out here. We got such beautiful scenery. It's awful hard to beat right here at the dry dock.
Okay, that scene right there, Rob?
Yep.
Wow.
Pretty cool. It's gone.
All of this. Inside the dry dock there was kind of unique. I saw Joe and Lisa Bartleman sitting in there. So one cool thing about that is you always saw locals in there. Kind of cool. Another thing, ladies and gentlemen, is that most of the equipment that we have is very much the same. Mm-hmm. Not a lot of it's upgraded, Rob. We've kept the same couple cameras. They fell down a couple times and we beat them up a little bit. The only thing we upgraded were these microphones.
And we did that because the other ones you could only have two. And there's times that we have more than two people doing this. We can do four people now with mics.
Here's one thing though, you do bring up an interesting point, Rob. What's changed is a lot of our knowledge, what we relay on these videos.
Yep.
But Rob has done wonderful, ladies and gentlemen. It is great to have a mentor like him that I can ask a question, especially on camera, Rob, because you just go. And it is fascinating because you have all this knowledge and all the experience. So it's really cool to see, once again, all the stuff that we've had throughout these past 4+ years is pretty much the same. Sophie Hinn does all of this production work for us. She puts it all together with her program. That software is pretty much the same, isn't it, Sophie?
Yep,
it's pretty much the same thing that we ran with. And she's a great talent at finding just little nuances and things that we can have fun with. So once again, we just like to have a blast here with what we do in the production stuff here at Hinn Real Estate. So
once again, ladies and gentlemen, market update. We want to talk a little bit about into 2021, Rob. How should people price their houses coming into 2021 or any time for that matter?
Any time right now, is the biggest thing is we do have a shortage of homes on the market, which that tends to be a seller's market. And it is a seller's market.
Tends to be a seller's market, right? At that time wasn't, Rob.
It certainly was. And it has been to a certain extent, even today. Mm-hmm. You know, from then. Now, I remember just everybody wanted to move. And that's when people could start working from their home, and then all of a sudden that big boom of people moving out of the cities into our area.
But we need to still take into consideration that you need to price your home right. Because if you do price it out of the ballpark.
Well, I was rambling back then, wasn't I? Pricing your home is key. Buyers know the market just as well as us realtors most of the time. So, you know, overpricing it, they're going to see it's overpriced. And they'll just, they'll sit back and wait for it to come down. And if you overprice your home, you're more than likely going to sell for less than what you did if you listed it at market value.
We could look at your house and give you an analysis of what it possibly could bring, an opinion of that.
And what we think it's going to bring in today's market. Yeah, this is just, okay.
You're going to lose out on buyers. And there are a lot of buyers out there that want to buy it right now. But by having the home priced effectively, you're going to get a multitude of more lookers and possibly more people writing offers on it.
Which you still can happen today.
That's huge.
Yeah.
Right there. You know, we caught that. Maybe rewind it, play it again. That's pretty good right there.
We got to reiterate that we do a comparative market analysis on every home that we look to list. So, I mean, check us out. We'll do that for free. Just kind of give you an idea where your home should fall in.
We do it for free. We do it on all of our listings, and there's no obligation as well either. But we just want you to
back that up too. We do it for free.
Yes, we do. To look at what we came up with the price, and it's a scientific way. We're going to find three other homes that have sold just but that are like your home that have sold that we can compare it to. So they're pretty good. They look like an appraisal, but like I say, we do it for free and no obligation as well.
We want a seller to know where we're coming from. And we back that up with
information, the market analysis. You know, we'll still list it wherever you want to, but if it's not selling, you can't be yelling at us because this is what we think it should have been at, especially if you have a price.
Right, and that's really what we call kind of a deep dive into the areas, finding homes that are very comparable.
Prices possibly going up about 4.5% 2021.
They're projected to appreciate nationwide at about 5.7%. I think they're going to come down a little bit in the spring and summer, but we'll reaccelerate in the fall.
How about that one?
Yeah,
it was a projection, but it was way off.
January 4th, 2021, 5.7%. Where did it actually go?
Oh, it was about 30%.
Pretty amazing, folks. Hey, notice one thing in there? And here's hair of mine's a little shorter.
Yeah,
so looking forward to a great 2021. We wish you a great happy new year, a prosperous one. Success comes as what you see it, ladies and gentlemen.
That's right.
All right. Well, we'll toast you to a happy new year and come to the dry dock and check them out. Great food and great drinks, ladies and gentlemen.
Success comes as what you see it. The prophet here. I didn't know it.
I think it was Bloody Mary talking.
That could have been.
I'm Jimmy Mack, and I'm all about you.
I'm Rob Hinn. Say something nice to somebody, make them feel good. Thanks.
As always, a closing line there. Now, what has changed a little bit, Rob, is we invite you to go to buyokoboji.com because you can check out all of our listings. You can check out all the MLS listings here and now, Great Lakes, maybe a little bit beyond.
Yep.
So you can check them all out because we can show them all and we can give you all the detailed information on them as well. Where else are we going to find that information, Rob?
YouTube, and subscribe and smash that like button.
You bet. There's all kinds of great information there. Once again, we kind of took a step back in time to kind of give you just a little taste of some stuff that we do in the area. It's just kind of having fun and visiting businesses and people around the area to kind of highlight who they are and what they've done in the area. So it's a lot of fun because I've been around here 30 some years. Rob grew up here, and it's just kind of fun to kind of kick back and get back with people again. So we also do some Snapchat, a little TikTok, and a little Instagram. Those are things I didn't mention in there either.
Yeah.
But the one thing I will mention, thank you so much for joining us. I'm Jimmy Mack Lenz, and I'm all about you.
I'm Rob Hinn. Say something nice to somebody, make them feel good. Thanks.